goes to the liquor store. The one he normally goes to. The one where they'll try to arrest him. And I see a sign outside in the window. And it says, "Teens not served here." Well, where the fuck am I supposed to go for teens? I mean, I'm perfectly willing to accept frozen teens. Fresh teens can be kind of hard to deal with. Guess I'm gonna just have to keep ordering off of eBay.